In the last session, we have learned what is application, allotment, and call. What are the three stages? In this session, we shall learn the journal entries and solve problem number one. First, when you talk about application stage, application, two entries. Every stage has basic two entries. In application, first, application money received. Now, you know the rules. What is the rule for asset? Debit increase in the asset, credit decrease in the asset. Liability debit decrease and credit increase. Application, allotment and call are the parts of share capital. Share capital is a liability. So, but obvious, application, allotment and call will be your liabilities. Let's see. When you receive the application money is received. Let's see what happens. Your bank account balance will increase. Increase in the bank account balance of the company is increase in the asset. Increase in the asset, we debit. This is increase in the asset. Two, share application. Right now, initially, application balance is zero. But when you receive the application money, your application account will also increase. Increase in the application account is increase in liability. Increase in liability, we credit. This is the entry. Bank account debit to share application. Why bank account debit? We receive the money, our bank balance will increase. Why application account credit? When you receive the application money, we enter that in application account. Application account balance will increase. Increase in application is increase in liability. So we credit. Now, next, what we'll do with this application balance, application money? We transfer that to share capital. Whatever application we receive, allotment we receive, finally we have to adjust to the share capital. Now, application we have received, it has increased. So now what we do, the second entry is, this application money, we take out from application and transfer to share capital. When you transfer from application, your application account will decrease. Decrease in application is a decrease in liability. Decrease in liability, we debit. We transfer this from the application, we take out the money and we transfer to share capital. When you transfer to share capital, your share capital balance will increase. Increase in the share capital is increase in liability. Increase in liability, we credit. This basic two entries you remember. I repeat, what is the first entry? Money received. Bank balance increases, application increases. Second entry, this application, what is there in the account, we transfer to share capital. Application will decrease, share capital will increase. Increase in application is decrease in liability. Increase in share capital is increase in liability. That's all. Based on these two entries, other entries can be developed, like allotment. In allotment, don't show the first entry for allotment money received. Because first, whatever is the allotment money, we have to adjust it to share capital. Then we show the entry for allotment money received. Tell me, what is the entry for application money transfer to share capital? Application account debit to share capital. If it is allotment money transferred, allotment money adjusted, entry will be instead of share application, share allotment account to share capital. Immediately, allotment money received. What is the entry for application money received? Bank account debit to share application. If it is allotment money received, that's going to be bank account debit, not to application, but to share allotment. So if you remember application, two entries. Based on that, all entries we can pass. What are the two entries for application? Money received, money transferred. Allotment, two entries, money adjusted first to share capital and then money received. Same for call. First entry for call money adjusted. Second entry will come for call money received. First, let's say call money instead of allotment, let's say call money adjusted to share capital. What the entry will be? Instead of share allotment, share call account debit to share capital. Money received, instead of bank, that is bank account debit, instead of application or allotment, take it as to share call. That's all. There are two entries in each stage. But remember the basic two entries. And remember why it is debited and why it is credited. Nothing needs to be violated here. Huh? Try to understand the effect of it. I repeat once again. Why bank account debit when you receive the money? Bank balance increases, increase in the asset. Application account balance will increase, increase in liability, we credit. When you transfer application money, transfer it to share capital, application will decrease, debit that. Capital will increase, we credit that. Let us quickly take up one problem and see how to solve this. Check out. Problem 1. Company has issued 1000 equity shares of rupees 100 each. But how this 100 rupees are collected? They are collected on application 20, on allotment 50, and on call the balance of that 100, 20 on application, 50 on allotment. So remaining balance is 30 on first and final call. All the shares that are issued are subscribed by the public. That means how many shares we are issuing? 1000. All shares are purchased by the public. We'll do the problem with 1000 shares. Before we start, shares can be issued at par, at premium, or at discount. At par means, see in the problem, what is the face value? What is the face value in the problem? 100. Shares are issued at 100 rupees. That is called as at par. That means when you issue the shares at face value, that is at par. When you issue the shares more than the face value, we call that shares are issued at premium. Like 100 rupees share, we are issuing for 120. For how much more we are issuing? 20 rupees. That 20 rupees is called as premium. If 100 rupees share is issued at 90 rupees, we are issuing at 10 rupees less. That is called as shares issued at a discount of rupees 10. In this problem, there is no premium, there is no discount. They are issued at par. I repeat, par means shares are issued at face value. Premium, shares are issued at a price more than the face value. Discount, shares are issued at a price which is less than the face value. We have the problems on par, premium, discount. Step by step, we'll learn that. Let us see how to get the solution for this. This is the journal. Here there is no date, we'll take it as serial number. This will be taken as the column of particulars. Ledger folio, debit and credit. We are going to do the problem with 1000 shares which are subscribed by the public. What is the application money? 20. First entry. Application money received. What the entry will be? Bank account debit. 2. Share application account. But they are mentioned equity shares. So every time we'll use the word equity share application, share allotment, etc. How much will be the application amount? 1000 shares into rupees 20. 20,000 rupees we are going to receive. We should write the entry, the debit and credit along with its narration. Let's see what will be our entry number 1. Bank account debit. Rupees 20,000. 2. To what? Share application. Here the word equity is to be used. To equity. Share application account. 20,000 rupees. Once we write the entry, then comes the narration. Narration always starts with being. Being share application money received on 1000 shares at rupees 20 each. This is the narration. Once you finish the narration, leave a line and close that entry. Line is to be drawn only in the column of particulars. Now, application account has increased by 20,000. What will do with this application account balance? will transfer it to share account. What the entry will be? Application account will decrease. Share capital will increase. The entry number 2. Equity share application account debit to equity share capital account 20,000. B. Share application money transferred to share capital. These are the entries for application. Now 2 entries for allotment. I repeat, in allotment call, whether first call, second call, third call, whatever, first entry money adjusted, transfer. Second entry money received. Let's see. Entry number 3. Now, how much is the allotment money? 50. So 1000 shares into 50, that's going to be 50,000 rupees. What the entry will be? Allotment money adjusted to share capital. Share allotment account debit to share capital. Let us record the 3rd entry. Equity share allotment account debit. Allotment account debit to equity share capital. Being allotment money adjusted or say transferred to share capital. Once we transfer it to share capital. Now see, application we have to receive first. Then only we can transfer. But once the account is open, share capital, first we have to adjust always. And then we have to get the allotment money received. What is the entry for allotment money received? Your bank balance will increase. Allotment account will increase. What the entry is? Bank account debit to share allotment. Let us see how to record entry number 4. That is bank account debit. Bank account debit to equity share allotment account. Being share allotment money received on 1000 shares at rupees 50 each. Now the last balance on first and final call. 20 rupees on application, 50 on allotment. Out of 100, 70 are received. Balance is 30. We'll show that it is the final call money. First and final call money. We can take it as share first and final call or just use it as share final call account. What is the first entry? Final call money adjusted to share capital. Final call account debit to share capital. That is our entry number 5. Equity share final call account debit. Share final call account debit to equity share capital. Amount 30,000. Being share final call money adjusted to share capital. Last entry. To show final call money received. Bank account debit to share final call. So that is our last entry number 6. Bank account debit. Bank account debit to equity share final call account. Being share final call money received on 1000 shares at rupees 30 each. This is how we pass the entries. This is what the basic problem we have seen here. To make you understand that there are 2 entries on application, 2 on allotment and 2 on first and final call. As we proceed further, there will be some more entries in that. Because it never happens that company has called the money and all shareholders have paid. There may be some call scenarios or some shareholders may pay the calls in advance. So what are those entries in the coming sessions? We'll see. In this session, we have completed the first problem on accounting for share capital. In the next session, we'll learn what is called scenarios and take up problem number 2. Thank you.